got into game making in 91.
Seth, speak.